Every year, Home Helpers Home Care recognizes the exceptional caregivers across the country for their attention to client care, compassion, and friendship. Here are some of their stories.
I treat them like my family or like myself. Like me, if I want a good food, I give them a good food. If I want a good shower, I give them a good shower. You know, every client is different persons, right? So first you have to watch them what they need, ask them what they need, and then watch them. That's it. If they need this thing, just let them do it. If you feel that you don't secure with that thing, so I'll go with that and then help them. And they feel happy too, especially I did that to them, you know. And they recognize me as, oh, thank you, Dennis. You did a good job. You did a good food, you know. Yeah, that's it. I didn't expect to be recognized as an exceptional caregiver because I'm just doing my job. That's it. Naturally, you know. I just be myself, you know, trying my best to my client. Maybe that's the thing.